Absolutely. All in this point. Staying very quiet at this time. It's royal. I hope that you can just hold it until all open straight to front should be no other than a wide triple one day with a touchdown. It's touchdown, pick up the running and lead with the time. Length and a half, off the touchdown should be Massapequa Doctor. Ross is making a go from one day to the touch score. Then we have bringing up the rear should be royal. They're racing up the back stretch here now. It's still a touchdown who hold on to the lead, leading with about two. Then we have a neck and neck should be between Massapequa Doctor and touch score. They're racing up the back stretch. Massapequa Doctor got loose, heading towards this one. Touchdown, who's still leading quite comfortable up in front there. It's touchdown leading with about a length and a half. Massapequa Doctor gaining some good grounds there too. And then we have touch score. Tucked into third, brings up the rear again. Should be no other than Royal. They're running around the town here now. It seems as if a touchdown is going quite easy at this time again. And then you can see Massapequa Doctor tucked into the inside, gained some good runs too. After long to go, it's Massapequa Doctor who picked up the running, leading with up the length and a half. Massapequa Doctor is coming home here this afternoon, leading with about two. Now Massapequa Doctor leading with about three, and he's going quite comfortable. Wins with about four, wins from touchdown. Then we have touch call and brings up the rear.